so long without going outside. Why is
or broken? It's my chance to
go without me. Oh, wow, where are you?
And no one was waiting for me. Nah. What the crap? So hello, what's up guys, I'm Glad here, and today, you see, I'm in the prison, right? Look. Yes, I made my own little ugly prison. So, guys, you know how did I make it? By some redstones. You see those redstones? It works. So, not you. Okay. Guys, this redstone is so easy. It can make you a labyrinth or secret passage or any else. So, here today, I can give you only one tutorial in this video. Maybe so fast and not so long. First, we need redstone, block of choice, a repeater, a sticky piston, and an iron bar. So let's get straight to it. Let's put the piston in here. Put two iron bars on the front of. Only one iron bar, and put a piston in here and an iron bar. Make sure it's a tricky piston. So, guys, we need to give 4 spaces so we can. So these bars can be moved and work. So here, in the 4th block, put the sticky piston, the iron bar, and another sticky piece put in there. So put a barricade on those iron bars and put a barricade too in the next of the sticky piston. So guys, next one is put a block in here at the back of the sticky piston and put at the next of the block of next to it. At a repeater, and make sure you can put that redstone in this top of on the top of this block. And you can put the barricade in here. So we're gonna put our lever in. I forgot to say you need the lever. So guys, there, put the lever in there. Next one is put the redstone and go hide it. There you can do a barricade too. Small barricade. Okay. Let's put another repeater. A redstone. Redstone. Redstone in here. Redstone. Oh, no. Redstone in here. I mean, redstone. Redstone. And a redstone repeater. Put a block and put the redstone.
Here, guys, today we're gonna check if you do good as I said.
So let's flick the lever. You can go out with this because the redstone works like as good as like that. So guys, if you want to see more, more tutorials from me, please comment it and ask me how and give please and subscribe. I'll see you next time.